Welcome to my New York vlogs. I just did my hair for the upcoming trip. I have a Dyson Airwrap, so I am going to have my hair prepped for the trip and hopefully we'll stay. Here's my suitcase. I have a bunch of extra room up there because I'm planning on going shopping. I have my tote bag that I'm going to bring as my carry-on. So, good night.
I'm so tired, it's not even funny. But what I've been doing whenever I have to wake up kind of early in the summer is these face masks. Because they have a tingly feeling. So it kind of just like wakes you up.
It's kind of like milk, so yum. Guys, Olivia's grandparents grow all these like vegetables. Look how many tomatoes they have. This gorgeous tomato. Hey guys, I'm with Olivia at her grandparents' house and we just ate really good dinner. We're here with Olivia's friend Sophia too, but she's taking a shower right now and we're getting ready for bed because I'm gonna have trouble waking up in the morning. This is our favorite thing so far. Look how beautiful it is.
Nice.
It's
quite beautiful.
Yeah. We any other comments?
We might steal it.
Oh yeah. It's raining.
It's raining.
Part of my eyebrows coming off. Guys, here's my salami sandwich that I got without cheese, so it's only salami and bread pretty much. We're in Washington Square Park right now. Maybe we'll get interviewed by a TikToker, but probably not, so we'll see. Bye, I'm nervous. Hey guys, we just met Davis from the When's Poppin' show, so that was kind of cool, on TikTok. We really didn't think we were gonna see him. We're like, oh my god, where did we see him? And then he was right there. He's like back there.
It's so dark in here. Look how dark you can barely see
them. We're at this ice cream shop. Hi guys, I didn't record like all of the rest of yesterday because my phone died. Look how pretty! I just got the regular matcha and she got the rose latte. Oh, matcha and she got rose latte. Cute!
I forget what that place was called, but the matcha is not strong enough for me.
Oh, it's
in Bayside.
In Bayside. It looks, the place is very cute, but I would give this a 6 out of 10.
It's almost like $8, so. But we're just waiting for the train now. And then we're gonna go to Penn Station, then go on the subway, and then go to Columbia, I think.
Yeah.
Hey, Ron.
It's gonna be.
We're on our way to a bagel place, and we need a pee real bad. So let's hope they have a bathroom. Colombia. We're at Colombia. We're trying to find a place to sit, but there's like sprinklers going on everywhere, so we don't really know.
Coming in live with Kayla's reaction.
Absolute bagels. It's the tofutti. I've never even heard of like tofutti, so I'm excited to try. Here it is.
Ooh, this is a good clip. Very professional like. Good?
It's good. I give it approval. I have stuff all over my mouth. Mine's filling. But look how creamy it looks.
Very creamy.
Where's the sprinkler? Yum.
This is embarrassing, but look how sweaty
she doesn't
my
go
legs.
There.
We're sitting on this grass patch.
I'm gonna read my book. I'm like 3/4 full.
Hi guys, we're near Times Square. We're gonna go to Cha Cha Matcha.
I think Times Square is like over there.
Found it.
Okay, it's melting really fast, but we got it, but my gift card like wasn't working, so the lady just gave it to us for free, which was pretty nice.
It's so yummy.
Yeah. Does anybody know if this is actually vegan?
Also, it is not vegan.
Oh.
It's disappointing. Good thing I took lactate.
Yeah. You would have been shitting your pants.
I know. If you guys don't know, I'm highly like lactose intolerant.
Wow, we're going in the same one.
I know.
Sorry,
it's cramped. Look at these classic books. They're so cute. I love them.
Oh.
I'm in Muji right now. Olivia's paying. But look at these notebooks. It's $2.99 for 5-pack. So I'm really excited about this. I'm gonna use it for school.
We're in Grand Central Station.
Yep. I'm probably just gonna take some pictures or something, so.
This feels really New York-y to me. This is what I just told Olivia.
Oh yeah.
This reminds me what I see in the movies.
We're on our way to Penn Station, and then we're gonna go on the train back because Olivia is making us pizza. I'm excited. But I had a lot of dairy today, so I don't think my stomach's very happy with me. But oh well.
You guys are wondering, Olivia just did a COVID test and we think it's negative. So all good news.
But I was like, my heart's like beating right now because I've been in like so many super spreader.
We just ate dinner. We ate pizza and we also ate some peach pie, eggplant, and zucchini, and it was very tasty. So me and Olivia are just gonna stay in early tonight and we're gonna read probably. So yeah, that's it. I probably won't vlog the rest of the day. Bye. My neck is green. I don't know how this happened. Actually I do. I don't know why I said that. It's from this necklace, I think. I've never had any necklaces turn my neck green, and I love Goriana.
But it's fully green. I think it's because I don't really sweat on my neck, but it's been so hot that I have. So hopefully this comes off when I like take a shower. Hello, we're driving to Brooklyn right now. We're in an Uber, because it was like a lot faster. But yeah.
Something. Look, it's pretty cool in here though. I'm car sick, so I'm not feeling my best right now. So hopefully I'll get back to you later when I'm feeling better.
We're in a coffee shop because we're feeling kind of dizzy and dehydrated. So we're at this place. Look, my matcha is so much lighter than Olivia's.
Guys, it's really fucking hot. I feel better now. We're going to find a bathroom for Olivia, but I got these cargo pants that I always see Yuyen wear, like cargo pants, and I love her videos and her style, so I got them from Urban and they're 25% off, so that's pretty good.
Guys, we just went to this Japanese store called Tenichi Mart, and look, I found Kirin Lemon. I love this stuff. I used to get it in Japan.
Guys, we went to like the Monk, I forget what it's called.
Monk Vintage.
Monk Vintage.
And I thought this place was pretty good.
Yeah, it has like huge selection. So if you're like willing to spend time in there, I feel like you could find stuff.
It wasn't organized that well. Yeah, it was like alright.
It was okay, but the prices were pretty decent compared to like other places. But now we're going to like apparently Bella Hadid's like favorite thrift store.
Yeah, just got water from this random coffee shop that we left.
I peed like 4 times in the last like hour because yeah. Like I'm trying
you know
to
that, like,
pass out right now.
Place we went
it's
to
95
to get,
degrees.
To get matcha. Olivia drank like 5 cups of water and her matcha. So that's why she keeps non-stop peeing.
I chugged so much liquid in like 10 minutes and like I felt like so full from water.
Just got out of here. I got this white linen shirt. It was like $35, which is kind of expensive, but I've been looking for one for like such a long time. So I decided to get it. It was really nicely organized and stuff. And I thought I found some jeans, but all of them ended up being way smaller than I thought. So I didn't get any, but pretty successful. I love fire escapes because I always see them in movies. We're walking to a bookstore or just basically killing time before dinner.
I think we're like in the West. Where are we? West?
West Village.
West Village.
Look how cute this area is. I love it. We also got Van Leeuwen, and there was a free topping Tuesday, so I got hot fudge. Whoa, looks like the movies.
So out of breath.
It was like, tickets please, tickets please. We are at the show. You can't see much, but look how close we are to the stage. Here's me and Olivia. The guy next to her kept singing. It's really good so far. They keep putting gated Matarazzo and everything.
Guys, we're on the train. We just finished the Dear Evan Hansen show. It was so good. And I got some pictures, so I'll put them in.
I got an iced caramel macchiato. I've been getting matchas every day, but they've been too weak, so I'm kind of glad. We're going to Chinatown today.
Wait, should we check the board?
Oh yeah.
I'm pretty sure.
So it's pretty exciting. I'm excited to get Asian food. And then little frog.
Kayla's trying her first cannoli.
Here it is. I just took my lactate as well. Okay, first bite.
Is it what you expected it to be?
No.
Really?
I don't know why. Update, Olivia said it was a bad cannoli, so don't compare it from my reaction. I thought it was eh. She thought it was eh.
As a true Italian, I would know.
I'm gonna eat this chocolate-covered strawberry now. Oh yeah. And hopefully this is good, but this is hard to mess up. Look at our food, our cheapest meal, it was $6. Chinatown. We're going to another place. The noodles were and the dumplings are pretty good, but not amazing. So we're gonna try to find this bao place. Guys, I saw this on Worth It. I'm not gonna get it, but look.
Guys, we finished at Soho, but we didn't get anything except from brandy. So, but I also got these parade stickers. The store was really cute, but they had no fitting room, so we didn't know what to do, so we didn't get anything.
I just finished my cycle bar class.
I'm gonna put you here.
It was pretty good. I enjoyed it. I look like shit right now, but we have to go brush to go on the Subway to go to dinner because we're going out for Olivia's like early birthday dinner with her grandparents.
Guys, Olivia forgot her workout clothes. So look, she's wearing my biker shorts and a regular shirt.
I feel like you could see me and be like, oh, she's really on top of the trends. Like, it's yeah. Like so trendy.
Olivia's always ahead of the trends. We're at an Italian restaurant. This cheese is so good. It's so bright. I got vodka pasta. Olivia got pesto.
Happy birthday to you.
This is the day we're leaving. And it rained last night. Like, look, it's all wet all over the ground. We're headed to the jeweler before we leave because Olivia got a necklace for her birthday, but it's too long, so we're going to get it shortened. We're in the airport. I've just been finishing up the last episode or two of Stranger Things. Olivia's Nona made us a sandwich to go, so I'm gonna eat some of this.